We're learning more about a deadly shooting Monday night in Aurora. Police are looking for suspects. That's today's top story on CBSN Denver. Aurora police say the shooting happened right after 9:30 near 13th and Alton. Officers found a man shot. He later died at the hospital. Investigators are trying to track down suspects and what led to the shooting. If you know anything, please come forward. You could be eligible for a reward.